negotiated settlement has failed. It will never deliver to the working class and the poor. The ANC, not a working class policy stadium, will come back to the Socialist Revolutionary Workers' Party in a couple of months, in a couple of weeks, in a couple of years. They will come back to the Socialist Revolutionary Workers' Party. That's why you must understand all other political parties. For instance, as he is confused, like for instance, Umalima, who confused by a city, ESLWP is a tribalist party. Confused. But one day, we're not going to howl at him. We will explain the difference between the Socialist Revolutionary Workers' Party with SAFTU, NOMSA, and the EFF. We will explain. It's a very simple explanation. We don't need to fight back against EFF, but they are confused. And it's now, who comment about this? We're not in confusion, Kamali. ETA is a very dangerous party. Yes. You know, comrades, in 1994 elections, in 1994 first elections, there were many political parties. God, there were political parties. I'm Kazawabanani with UTE.
Sikula na komiti, hasina le makaya.